No, at the moment.
Okay, so you're laughing at something.
Laughing at my myself, babe. How I look.
You look fabulous.
Fabulous, darling.
Oh, I'm watching.
You got, can you watch me, can you? All that coke.
Looking good. I love making people totes amaze.
What you laughing about? Just because I look fabulous tonight. Is it because I look fabulous?
You do look fabulous, darling.
Look at Roman Abramovich there. Big ol' beard. Where's the big ol' beards? Where's the black beard? Oh, that'll do. Can we see that I got makeup on? That's hard. Oh, gee, I just put makeup on for my wife. Do look like a drag queen. Really, really look like a drag queen. I'll try that, dude. I was going to be an MC owner, so I thought. Bushy eyebrows. Manly as fuck. Look at Matt as what I've got on my chest. Face paint. She comes to say, "Oh, hi." Taylor. Put some lippy on that. Not a moment. They would be if I asked them to. Oh my god, that's a good idea. I should just have my hair. My hair black. But with highlights. Reckon black hair with grey hair lights. Don't even look pretty. Eh? What is it dead for?
His face is so white.
Yeah. Well, I'm sorry, I can't change his face. This what? What, stoned?
No, baking.
Oh. You did show me a video of that, yeah. Do you think that's going to... Do you think he's had a beard to highlight his new hair, or do you think he should be shaved a spot butt? Well, one is a big old bushy beard, but they can't have it. Taylor. Hiya. BB. Hi. That if my hair.
Bye-bye, beautiful.
Died. Anyone online? That's my crew. Nope, everyone's offline. No point out of us, I suppose.
LJT, got a minute? I feel like our little enterprise is doing well, but it could be doing even weller. You know, if we upgraded the equipment. It's your outlay, so it's your call. But think about it.
So basically what he's saying is, well, we need to get like hot tub so I can go up here. Let's go. I think his new haircut doesn't suit his suit, but... Right, let's go to my forgery office.
opens your brains, and now does it. Hi, Taylor.
Wish I could find any business, this one's just a bit lower.
I'm going.
Ooh. Hey there, it's your partner, LJT. Now, I feel like we've kind of hit a ceiling with the business. If you want a break.
Yeah. Spend money to make money. Buy upgrades. How much have I got? We can buy. How much have I got? Can't afford any of that. Stock levels, supply levels. Resupply. Okay. Oh, it's got Taylor on that. Where's my... Chopper gun. Oh, motherfucker. Where is my chopper?
Son of a bitch!
The clothes store. What the hell do these look like? Well, you pay off, Taylor. Zombie. Where's that zombie for? The bodysuit. Oh, wow. That's pretty snazzy. Team masked. Hoists. Street, shady, tactical, rebel, business. Right. Taylor. Oh, bugger. Only microphone audio is being broadcast. Both microphone and audio are being broadcast. Let me fucking wind up. Minimalist tux. He's so nice to wear. Let's just go with the finance and felony. There's no good in there, isn't there? It doesn't make it look fucking Japanese. No offense to people. That looks like fucking Kim Jong-un. God. Frick it.
Asta.
Off. Oh, look, it's a picture of me and him at the moment. We feel like you're trying
to stop me from winning, Taylor. Thanks, Taylor. Just take the headphones out, don't you?
Thank you.
fuck's sake.
LJT, got a minute?
Get fucked. You see him? You see? I don't see him. I'll kill you. Screw you.
the fucker.
Got me when I was eating. Just one of them cats up. Family parkable version of what? Oh, really? What's her name? No. What'd she box you for? Many things you've done wrong. Yeah. I'm sure Ellen Christman probably knows her.
Celebrities live here. Oh, totally. I got one of those maps of the stars.
Lucy Sopp is a mutual friend of someone called Dead Law.
Jack Howitzer is shooting some reality show by
my hotel. You're friends with somebody called Jade Law?
I'll try to get you some autographs.
Yeah,
see ya.
Like no mutual friends at all. It's probably not originally a parky. Always with that one. Let's go to settings. Yeah. Where is? It's not on the last one stream. I couldn't hear you speaking. Just speaking to myself. Oh, you had it unticked. It would be, yeah. Where is it? I can't seem to see it on my screen. Oh. What's the change? It used to be just inside the... Yeah, mine's all ticked, yeah. Yeah. Makes sense. And by the way, I'm actually more on the game.
I'm like, ugh! Well, yeah.
That's how you look like him, isn't it? Is he? Is he the teacher? You know, man, if I've got a carriage up here. Just randomly up in the middle and up in the sticks in the game. I think I've actually got a garage up here. That I never actually remember buying. I have got a garage up here. The vehicle must be removed. I'll try and find you in a minute. That's fine. Forward, let's see what I play. Have you seen my lipstick? My makeup? I'm wearing makeup, Keen. In real life, yes. For Lucy. Yours always does, mine. What did you post yesterday? Oh. What, because it was in the sea? I did reply, in my mind. I'm on that car. I'm currently an MC president. Hey? Oh my. Yeah. Actually, I'm still just discovering places of this game I never even knew existed. Are you a registered MC now? No. I thought you said you had enough money the other day. I thought you said like you had £1 million.
Better than new.
Yeah, so did I. Doesn't do anything. Just let you hide your some of your. Are we still watching Sunny? It's just on in the background for you, isn't it? Aaron's online. Oh, you are in the session.
Oh, wowee!
Get out of the fuckers. Push the other teams off the laser beam.
Cut!
Ow. Yeah, I'm in the middle of nowhere. Oh, he didn't wait, did he? He's got sort of flattened. New work look, Luce. Apparently. Simon. Yeah, I was like, ha ha ha. Seriously, keen as registered as a CEO. I've got £192,000 in my CEO account.
Boss, your exec assistant again. I don't mean to hassle, but this vehicle cargo opportunity on SecuroServe might be just what we need to kickstart profits this quarter. Mm. And that garage space in the building still.
Say again.
Whoa,
okay. I've got a warehouse. I need to buy a. Yeah, well, you got, where you got to supply your stock stuff. There's a cheap one. I think the cheapest is like 200,000. Gang warfare. What's that? Gang war, I don't know. Get a hold down at the end. Get a hold down at the end. Hey, where's my eyes gone? I've got white eyes. Oh, there you go. There, right. You go secure it, sir. What's that? Special delivery belonging to an organization. Done with an organization, like two or three sort of thing, so you can collect all at once. No, I'm still learning how to be a CEO now, isn't it? Taste the rainbow. Oh, so I quite fancy some blue raspberry, do you see? Good, which means no one's going to try and stop your you doing stuff. Yesterday I was playing, I ended up with the whole server to myself. A bit weird. Series. This is still a series 11, yeah? Yeah, stop at this one, you can watch other stuff. This is the last one. Yeah, it doesn't seem like it. Just seem like sort of finale. Don't shoot me down. I don't know where you're going to. I'm trying to avoid you, thank you. Why don't I pick one up? Deep in the hole here. Wait, when I was CEO the first time, what has it someone done to me? Oh, that's why they cost me an important contract. Standing, having a little hissy fit, standing in the middle of the road, trying to shoot though. Stop us from killing someone. What warehouse did you buy anyway? Is that the cheapest one? Yeah, that's one I bought. It's called the white zombie. I think it's called. Maybe it actually needs to be. I think no one else can touch it unless there's another CEO, and you're the only CEO in the session. So unless I register as a CEO, I can take it, but I'm not going to.
Jesus!
I'm not nice, thank you. Yeah. Now, so you bought one of the sheep. So what business did you buy? What's the name of your office building? Oh, same as me. Hello. How's she stopping it? Oh, right, yeah. She loves a controller. What the fuck is wrong with you? Getting inside my Mini Cooper. Giggity. I hardly call you a Mini Cooper. The massive Cooper. How is your weight now? Has it come down? Your weight? Get your car, right? A £7,000 bounty for nicking someone's Mini. My sister kicked you. You deserve it. Oh. Where was she then? In town. Darren's a bus bank alone, isn't he? Looking forward to some peace and quiet. You wouldn't walk.
Hey, look!
No, you get an Uber. Does it still not cover Hayden Island? I thought they covered it. I thought they covered Haven now as well, isn't it? It's hanging on, and it's basically a suburb. Okay, like,
I've done it twice in like 3 days. I've had a double take before. So on you, senior. When you went to the that shit, the in by the city, and I had a double take. The person sat next to me. I thought it was you. And today, Nikki went. I thought it was Keane coming towards me then. I was like, well, no, that's just some old bald guy. Well, I don't know how to. How do you do it? Where the fuck's at my door? There's a man and bloke at my door. Or you go into your warehouse and sell your stock you just got. Oh yeah, it's not like a key. Ah. It's not. TV and all, and I'm playing this as well. Right. Apparently it's that. Wage bonus, 10%. Have you told Taylor that she's going out to the hallway to cop? Come back around again, you prick. Like a fool, bitch. How you went into passive mode straight away? What bitch? Yeah, you can't really see my makeup. I look like a drag queen.
You look good. Can you sing?
Can I sing?
Yeah.
I'm every woman.
I mean, actually sing.
It's all in me.
June.
In case you're wondering, your mate blew your car up. And that wasn't me. I do look really good on camera, do you say this? Look good off camera as well, darling. I take it all off, it's far too long. Once you're in position, so that you this is going to be an ambush, isn't it? Look at it. Where's the vantage point then? What he does is he fucks off and then comes back. Oh, for fuck's sake. You're a fuck aware and you play Resident Evil. Not even fucking, it's not even Resident Evil, mate. It's Hillbilly Mayhem. He's killed me like 3-4 times now. He's gonna blow up your car. Probably because Is he on CEO? No, he's just. Level 843. What, she put again? She's not 60 now, is she? What, they're on the other side? Nearly. Yeah, it's not out yet, though. Being on the wrong building key. Says get to the vantage point. Can't play single player game. Shut the fuck up. What the fuck are you talking about, boy? Ba.
You got the vantage point. It says you're not. It says you're miles from where mine says you're not. She's a little headbanger. Take it upstairs and to keep it upstairs, don't you? No, you're not. She is. Oh yeah, get that downstairs so you can bring him up. Yeah. Hang on. What do you mean they've ruined it? For fuck's sake, can't tell who that is either. What? What? Hang on. Back a minute. does look like he destroyed things around me, by the looks of it. Where's he gone? Yeah, Brooke, been away downstairs and she's played with Reese's makeup. It's all over the floor and over the bed. Well, the powder that Brooke wore cost £30, so. 30 quid. Left. Put what on? You obviously left it to autoplay, wasn't it? He did, I was literally just closing up behind him. What the fuck was that? Oh, it's his plane. No, it's his plane. He just must have just left mid-server. This loose.
100.
Another 100. With Ryan Seacrest, we call him.
Okay, let me know how you get on.
CEO proximity. Need a doctor. Call me a doctor. So what's happening? Have you spoken to Tom recently, Keane? Keane's manager. Oh, yeah, I am.